my channel. If it's your first time on this channel, you are welcome. I am an aim coach, I'm an author, and I also do business. Now, today's video is basically me sharing with you guys some of the sweet treats that can be actually turned into desserts, okay? So, if you don't know about sweet treats, I have a recipe book that is coming up. It's my food menu book series, although that is one of my books. Series that is coming up, but I also have a standalone recipe book called Sweet Treats that will also be released soon. Okay, now, so today I just wanted to share with you guys some treats that can be turned into desserts, beginning with my favorite. Now, these are store bought, although I do make some of my own desserts with and some of my own sweet treats, which will be showcased in the book. Okay, but to start things off, I thought, let me get some store-bought stuff. Okay, some waffles. Now, I got this. All these I got from Lidl. Everything that I'm going to show you, I got from Lidl. Okay, so, waffles. Now, this is one of my favorite treats that can be turned. You can eat it like this. That's why it's a sweet treat. And you can turn it into a dessert just by adding ice cream, a dollop of ice cream, which I do have. Okay, you just put a scoop of ice cream on top of your waffles and you drizzle honey on it. That is a dessert, and that's it. You just warm up your waffles in the oven, put a dollop of ice cream on top, drizzle it with honey, you are good to go. It's a dessert, okay? If you want to take it top notch, if you don't have honey, you have fruits, you can make a fruit compote. I'll show you guys how to do it another time, okay? So, as always, I tidy up as I go along, okay? So, another sweet treat is a fruit cake. Now, a fruit cake, you can slice it, eat it any time of the day, but guess what? You can turn it into a decadent dessert just by cutting it, put it in it in a bowl, warming your custard and pouring it into your dessert bowl, and there you have it. You have dessert to go. Sweet treat turned into dessert. Okay, now dessert, you can have your dessert after lunch or after dinner. Okay. Another sweet treat that can be turned into a dessert. Now, December, I know, is the beginning of celebrations and the shops are already stocked with lots and lots of different things that you can have, what's it called, over the celebration period. So I went and picked up a box from Lidl. Guess what? All you have to do is pop this however many you want, mince pies, okay, into the oven, warm it up, if it's a store-bought one. If you make your own, well and good, it'll be warm at that time. But if you buy a store-bought one, pop it in the oven, on an oven tray. Once it's warm, warm up your custard, pour it onto your dessert bowl, and there you have, remove the foil, of course, and there you have it, a dessert, mince pie dessert. Again, tired enough. Another one of my favorite, I popped into the baker's because I dropped my son this morning to nursery. I popped to the baker's and I got me a apple turnover. okay? Upper turnover. Now, upper turnover, all you need to do is, again, if it's short walk, all you have to do when you get home, if it's not hot, just warm it in the oven, warm your custard, okay, warm your custard, and put it on a dessert bowl, pour it into your dessert bowl, and there you have it, apple turnover and custard dessert, which you can have after your lunch or after your dinner. That is it, guys. That's all you need, okay? And I will be having this, of course, because I need to use up this custard. So I'm going to be having this after my dinner, okay? I made a chicken stew, which is currently doing its thing on my oven. My oven is clean. Every time I cook, I need to clean it every time I cook. That is it, guys. So, that's practically it. Those are the few desserts that you can, sweet treats that you can turn into dessert. Churros is another one. I don't have churros because they didn't have it over there in the shops. Churros is another one. All you need to do is make your churros and then have on the side melted chocolate. Melt some chocolate, some cooking chocolate, melt it, and you dip your churros into it. That's a dessert. I do it all the time. Well, whenever I go to a restaurant that does churros, I go for that with the chocolate dip. It's a dessert. And what other one? You can, you know what? If you have any ideas, okay, an idea of any sweet treat that can be turned into a dessert, put it in the comment section. And if you have any questions to do with sweet treats, put it in the comment section. Again, if it's too personal, you can send me a DM on my social media platform, which is Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. Again, I'll let you know. Inappropriate comments will be deleted from my YouTube comments. And also, inappropriate DMs will be deleted and you will be blocked. That is it, guys. I have to go and pick up my son now. So, I literally have to go. I need to make myself a quick cup of tea. Ooh. Thankfully, I have on-the-go cups. Okay? Normally, I used to have a flask, but, you know, since lockdown, I left my flask at one of my people's houses. But anyway, so, I'm just going to make me a nice cup of tea on the go. In fact, let me go for a coffee. You know what? It's a tradition, yeah? Whenever I pick up my children from school or from nursery, right? I take them like a snack. So my son, he is going to be over the moon today because I've got him a sweet treat. I got him a raisin, what's it called? A raisin Swiss roll. Yeah, I got myself one as well, so that is why I'm taking with me. And he's got his bottle of juice and taking some bubbles as well. Some bubbles so he gets to have outdoor play on the side because near his nursery there's a little patch of greenery and he goes and plays bubbles, has his snack. When we get to that section, he plays, we play bubbles, and then he comes home That is his outdoor play time in a nutshell. And then he comes home. And then we chill the rest of the evening. And he plays with his toys, watches his programs, so on and so forth. But that's it, guys. Let me see. Let me come and end this video nicely. That's my coffee on the go. Okay. What's your favorite drink? Put it in the comment section. Me, I like hot chocolate. I like tea. I like coffee. Although I can't drink too much coffee because the caffeine in the coffee. Excuse me, I'm not English. The caffeine in the coffee strips your iron level, so you have to be careful not to drink too much. I share all of that in my book, Food Menu Book Series, the first one. I share all that information, like supplements and minerals. Okie dokie, a well deserved cup of coffee. Okay. Now that is it, guys. I shall see you in the next video. Bye.